Yeah, I mean, the waves are there, and like, I guess that's all you need to surf, right? And to longboard, it's like the perfect longboarding wave.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's like done really well. There's fantastic surf here. There's like, seems to always be waves every time I've been here, which is awesome for any contest. We love good waves. And yeah, I think everyone's super stoked to be here and that it's really, there's a future in longboarding in El Salvador.
Claro que sí, está con olas siempre increíbles. He surfeado centroamericanos, mundiales, alas, siempre está increíble la ola.
Sí, yo creo que sí. No solo por los eventos que se repiten y se van a seguir repitiendo en este país, sino por la calidad de olas que tienen.
The surf capital, surfing.
Probably currently the most visited destination.
Bueno, las olas son increíbles. De hecho, tiene una infinidad de olas de playas y yo creo que es una ola perfecta para que se sigan haciendo eventos de longboard.
Sí, se está convirtiendo en una capital del longboard, porque creo que tenemos las olas perfectas para hacerlo.
Bueno, más que del longboarding, solo es capital del surf, ¿no? Al final hacen muchos eventos durante el año y bueno, está cogiendo nombre.
It definitely seems like it. It's was never on my radar growing up, but it's now somewhere that's been advertised and like pushed a lot for one, like community, and two, like perfect surf. So it's the land of rights, which is great.